What's the business up in the air?
Earlier in the day, including a 28-year-old man who died from his wounds.